gave it a name.
Gentlemen, welcome to Fight Club. The first rule of Fight Club is...
Wow, nice.
You do not talk about Fight Club.
Is that your blood?
Some of it, yeah. After Fight Club, we all started seeing things differently.
You're gonna have to keep me up all night.
And she ruined everything.
You're not into her, are you?
No, God, not at all.
Called Inception. I'm ready.
I think I found a way home. And this last job, that's how I get there.
Think if a man sincerely repents on what he'd done wrong, that he might get to go back to the time that was happiest for him and live there forever. Would that be what heaven's like?
I just about believe that very thing.
Take my hand, Walt. You see for yourself.
You're talking about a miracle.
I do not see God putting a gift like that in the hands of a man who would kill a child.
I dreamed of you. We found each other in the dark.
Like you dropped out of the sky.
Miracles are funny things.
Hi.
I'm sorry?
I just said hi. What Howard gives to the world, to let people begin again. It's beautiful.
She's there with this guy. And she looks at me like she doesn't even know who I am.
What is it?
Ms. Kraczynski was not happy and she wanted to move.
My name is Joel Barish, and I'm here to erase Clementine Kraczynski.
There's an emotional core to each of our memories, and when you eradicate that core, it starts its degradation process. By the time you wake up in the morning, all the memories were targeted, withered, and disappeared, as in a dream upon waking.
This is the last time I saw you.
There's a crime. There is a motive.
I want to know why 27 men died on that pier for what looks to be $91 million worth of dope that wasn't there.
Usually, when there is a lineup, there's only one real suspect.
This whole thing was a shakedown. And there's no way they'd line five felons in the same room.
But this is not the usual crime. This is not the usual motive.
He was in the harbor killing many men.
Kaiser Soze!
He saw Kaiser Soze.
And these are not the usual suspects. Keaton.
I'm a businessman.
McManus.
There's nothing that can't be done.
Hockney.
What, you got a team of monkeys working around the clock on this?
Fenster.
Flip you. I'm thinking for real.
Verbal Kent.
Roger, really. People say I talk too much.
He doesn't know what you want to know.
I don't think he does. Not exactly. But there's a lot more to his story, believe me.
Let go, and I'm gonna have to jump in there after you.
A slave who became a gladiator. The gladiator who defied an emperor. Only a famous death will do.
The frost. Sometimes it makes the blade stick.
My name's Forrest. Forrest Gump. Would you like a chocolate?
Oh, thank you.
It's funny what a young man recollects.
You're the same as everybody else. You are no different.
Your boy's different.
Are you stupid or something?
Mama says stupid is as stupid does.
I'm Jenny.
I'm Forrest Gump.
She was my most special friend. My only friend.
We was together all the time. We was like peas and carrots, Jenny and I.
Run, Forrest!
Hey, stupid!
Run!
Now, you wouldn't believe it if I told you, but I can run like the wind blows.
Who in the hell is that?
That there is Forrest Gump, Coach. Just a local idiot. I never thought it would take me anywhere.
They even put me on a thing called the All-America Team. Well, you get to meet the President of the United States.
Congratulations. How does it feel to be an All-American?
I gotta pee.
I believe he said he had to go pee.
Now, maybe it's just me, but college was very confusing times.
Have you ever been with a girl, Forrest?
I sit next to them in my home economics class all the time.
Have you given any thought to your future?
Go! What's your sole purpose in this army?
To do whatever you tell me, drill sergeant.
You're a damn genius. You are going to be a general someday, Gump.
Yes, drill sergeant!
On the campus of one of America's leading universities.
There is a problem on the main hallway chalkboard. It took my colleagues and I more than 2 years to prove it. I'm hoping that one of you might prove it by the end of the semester.
The most gifted mind to ever enter its classrooms.
This is correct. Who did this?
Is the person who cleans its floors.
Well, I just need the name of this guy who works in my building.
Got this job through his PO, you can call him.
PO?
Parole officer.
Meet Will Hunting.
I've been looking over this rap sheet of yours. Assault, theft, resisting.
I've spoken to the judge, and he's agreed to release you. Under my supervision.
Really?
You have to meet with a therapist every week.
That's pretty good.
For the first time in his life, he's about to meet his match.
How many shrinks you go to before me?
Five.
This boy's genius is unparalleled. I need someone who can get through to him.
Yeah, let's do it. I'm pumped. Let's let the healing begin.
I submit that this was not a hot-blooded crime of passion. Consider this. A revolver holds six bullets, not eight. That means that he fired the gun empty and then stopped to reload.
By the power vested in me by the state of Maine, I hereby order you to serve two life sentences back to back, one for each of your victims. So be it.
Send you here for life? That's exactly what they take.
I believe in two things. Discipline.
Help me, Dad!
And the Bible. Here you'll receive both.
Andy came to Shawshank Prison in 1947.
Why'd you do it?
I didn't, since you ask.
You gonna fit right in.
I must admit, I didn't think much of Andy the first time I laid eyes on him. He had a quiet way about him. A walk and a talk that just wasn't normal around here.
There are places in the world that aren't made out of stone. There's something inside that they can't touch.
What are you talking about?
Hope.
Let me tell you something, my friend. Hope is a dangerous thing.
Damn it, Dufresne, you're putting me behind.
Hope can drive a man insane.
You better be sick or dead in there, I kid you not.
I better get used to that idea.
Oh, my holy God.
I guess it comes down to a simple choice, really.